while it appears as though we are very frustrated. I have been at the forefront of this struggle since February this year, when it became obvious that the Nigerian government was electoral with us. And
sorry, can I?
Business go on successfully without disrupting anything. But unfortunately, instead of treating us as responsible as we were 3 weeks ago, they decided to be unfortunate, as we have known many Nigerian leaders before. Now, why we came here today is to send a strong message that you can no longer trample on us and think that we will not fight back.
Yes.
Now, our mission here and our plan here today was not able to disrupt anything we wanted to do.
Which is good.
We came here to get your sympathy. But what happened, unfortunately, is what the very unfortunate Nigerian leaders do. They do what they call divide and rule. So what they have tried to do is to pit us against you. I'm not here against you. In fact, what we wanted was for your solidarity, such that when any one of them comes out to address us, you help us make the same demand. Make a phone call to the presidency or to the president. And we will get a definite commitment. And in less than 5 minutes, you will not see any
response to him on the phone.
Listen. I can. It would be nice.
You guys are the right.
My integrity will be at stake if I call somebody else who may not be the minister and I ask him to act as the minister and you'll be hearing it. It will solve your problem. Wait now. What matters most is that we are giving you our word.
The commission gave us the word 3 weeks ago.
No. The high court gave us the minister that was going to ask you.
Ring.
You see my word. There's something that you're doing. Everything that you're doing, like this, procedure. And you cannot, talk to anybody just because you said, it is not done like that. As I am here, I am the representative of the president in this country. Even though we have a high commission, the high commission can get me to perform that course.
Oh, you are a public servant.
And you don't
work for us, actually. You're here for us.
We want to feel the impact of the work.
You see,
what we need now, sir, well, instead of that, okay, let's make a good headway. Let's make a good headway.
What I want to say is that,
sir, let's make a good headway.
Let it finish.
Okay.
Yes.
See your letter.
Yes.
It's okay. We can continue to, communicate.
Sir.
You understand? So
if you listen to me, submitted the letter to you.
Let me see the banner, okay.
They are really going to suspend about 2 hours. In 2 hours, I
hope you Hold on.
Come out in 2 hours, give us a status update about what has happened, who has been struggled to, what is being said.
Don't say what you cannot do.
Okay, well,
see, we are going to convey your message.
Within
the presidency, and you have told them that we are not leaving here until we get definite action. So we have given them 2 hours. We're going to wait out for 2 hours, and in 2 hours we converge and try to get another update. We continue to update you as situation progresses. But so far, we've had the cooperation of the police. We've also initially was frustrating with other Nigerians that had legitimate business to do. We apologize for the inconveniences caused to Nigerians who needed to do legitimate business here. But this was necessary, and this is just what the Nddc has pushed us to do. We continue to wait out and provide you an update shortly. Thank you.